We can also look at the human voice. And so the human voice has many different possible waveforms that it can create. So I'll try to simulate some of those different waveforms.
La.
You see that this low note had a lot of different harmonics that were being excited. As I go to a higher note,
la.
There's a little bit less structure in it, but still a lot of harmonics. Higher notes still.
La.
Less harmonics, and falsetto.